Find the surface area of the cylinder, round your answer to the nearest whole number, and include units. Now for a cylinder, there are two bases, they're both circles. So we find the area of one circle, and that'll be the same area as the other circle. And then we need to find the area of the lateral area, which is around the side. It's kind of like if you were to take a can of soup and cut the label, peel it off, that's what you would get. Okay, so let me find a base area first. Now the area of a circle is pi r squared. And I'm going to use 3.14 for pi and 10 centimeters for the radius. And I know 10 squared is 100. I'm changing the units to centimeters squared because centimeters times centimeters makes centimeters squared. And then we have 3.14 times 100. And you can use a calculator if you need to, but I know I just moved the decimal place over twice, so it's going to be 314 centimeters squared. There's the area of one of the bases. So I'm finding the surface area. There are two circles, so another one is going to be 314 centimeters squared, and we're going to add those two together as part of finding the total surface area. Now the last part is this lateral area going around the side here. And that is 15. And what happens is if you cut this and peel it open, it makes a rectangle. Okay, and 15 centimeters is the height. And as far as this length here, that's the distance around the circle. And that's called the circumference. And the circumference is 2 pi r. So that's this distance here. Now we know the radius is 10 centimeters, so we can figure this out pretty easily. Okay, so 2 times 3.14, and then times the radius of 10 centimeters, 62.8. So the circumference is 62.8 centimeters. So to find the lateral area, we're going to multiply this circumference, 62.8 centimeters, by 15 centimeters. Okay, so that's 942 square centimeters for the lateral area. So now we need to add the lateral area to the area of the top and bottom circles, and that'll give us the total surface area. So 942 plus 314 plus 314, 1570. So our total surface area is 1,570 square centimeters.